to play. Because the developers are awesome. They've been working on this game for forever. Like 20 years or something like that. Here's my ancestors. I ain't got none. I do have a character that's alive right now. I'm gonna create a character, though. So we'll do a custom character. You can pick quick and easy, which skips most of it. Easy and too easy, I'm just gonna do custom. We can set some difficulty stuff. You can hear some amazing drum and bass. Some jungle music brought to you by the Prodigy from 10,000 BC. And our name will be One-Eyed Willy. So these are your tribes. If you look at the very bottom, it says a little bit about the tribes. The Kumulolaset, who live in the Kalmo. I can't pronounce any of this stuff. It's all like Swedish Nordic craziness. It's nuts. The Quika, I can do these. Seal tribe, owl tribe, islander. So I'm going to try the rest of them. Kamulalainen, Drikulalainen, Kisilal, Rimal, Sarlo, Kovlil, Quiklalup. Wait till we even get to the fucking nerps, dudes. Wait till we get to the herpin nerps. We're going to have a hard time. You can go ahead and look up the cultures thing here and look at the different features of them. So like the Sartalaiset have their home in the western coastal area of the Unreal World. So the Unreal World is like a huge sort of, I think it's like a Scandinavian sort of like midlife crisis. I don't know, dude. I'm fucking stupid. I don't know what I'm talking about. The Drick are nice because they live in the south, so the winters aren't as harsh, and they do stuff like metal crafting and things like that. They're one of the less, I guess, more civilized, I guess. So are the islanders. They do fishing and hunting and stuff like that. And here we have the Koivulas. Yeah, let's just go back. Oops. What? Okay, there we go. Now, I know that Owl and Sea Tribe used to be the two strongest. Or was it... Oh man, I don't even remember. These guys were pretty good, though. One of them started out with an amazing spear. And that was, like, the dopest. I think we're going to be an Islander, though. Islanders don't have a very good start, with the exception of their ability to do trade. They have access to things like fishing nets earlier than most other people. Modern Age Finland. You're funny! Yeah. those who live in Sartola. Loose villages. The people from the north are like the hardest motherfuckers, though. Extreme north. Seal tribe. That's a little too far north. Owl tribe have been born out of the echoes. I think owl tribe was the one I used to play as. Yeah, well... Black-throated diver. I think we'll play as the owl tribe. They're pretty harsh. We'll be a dude. We get to pick a profile picture of a bunch of awesome Viking barbarians. We have to be One-Eyed Willy, though, so we need to find someone that I can only see one of their eyes. I guess it's going to be this dude. we'll start in spring, because it's the furthest away from winter. And winter, you thought winter was hard in Cataclysm. Nah. Winter in Unreal World ain't nothing to fuck with. It is just deadly. Cataclysm learned from Unreal World. So we can re-roll our stats here, but these are decent. You have strength, endurance, dexterity, agility, speed, eyesight, hearing, smell, taste, touch, intelligence, will, your height, your weight, your physique. All this has to do with like your calorie intake and all that stuff and like how survivable you are. I'd like to be something a little less wimpy. But that's stupid. Stop being stupid. I want high intelligence. that's pretty good. Okay. That's awesome, with the exception of agility. There we go. That's nice all-around one. He only weighs 102 pounds, though. Which is 46 Europes, by the way. If you were wondering. Yeah, winter in this game is it's the ultimate winter from any game. Long Dark, Cataclysm, nothing. You ain't got nothing. Not even fucking close. Alright, I think we'll go with this, despite being a wayfish popper. So, there's not magic in the game per se, but there are rituals that work better than maybe they ought to. we can get the Oath of Iron, which is actually pretty good. Although I don't know if it'll be good for us, because I don't think we'll have an iron weapon for a while. It used to work on... You could harden a spear in a fire, and it would... The Oath of Iron would work on it, but I don't think it'll work anymore. So nothing will happen to you while you sleep. I'll take Safety of the Night. Safety of the Night's a good one when you're starting. Oh, wait. I don't get to pick. Those are just what we start with. Okay, cool. Alright, our skills. We can spend some points in here. I don't want any points in agriculture. Cooking. We want to do survival-y stuff. We need... Alright, our dodge skill is real good. 75%. Good bow skill. That's pretty nice. Although I'm not used to using the bow myself. I want some spear skill. I think I need to plus it. Skilled. I like that. I'm gonna take a point in swimming. So we're untrained instead of just awful. Timbercraft is pretty good. Survival, very important. It's been so long since I played this game that I don't really know. Oh, happy with this? No. I'm not happy with it. I want the one that lets me make things. Shotguns and stuff. Not building. I think it's Timbercraft or something. Thing is, I don't know what I'm going to start with. I hope we start with a spear, but it could be anything. I guess we'll put a point into trapping. It's such a hard skill to train. That's a pretty crappy skill loadout, but again, this has been a long time since I played this, so... And there's been a lot of changes. Alright, so this is the random world generation. It wants to spawn us right here where this little dot is. We can show the cultural regions here. So here's the tribes it was talking about. The Sartola are there. Como... The Kiesi, the Rimi, the Koivula, Drick and Islanders, Owl Tribe, Seal Tribe. These are the motherfucking hardcore dudes. And then the Nerps. Look at that name. N-J-E-R-P-E-Z-I-T. Excuse me? What? Squeeze? ¿Qué pasa? No hablo? Pardon? How you what? I call them Nerps, because Nerps. Yeah, I know about the hotkeys. I played one character for like maybe 10 minutes, and then I was like, what? Anyway, we can randomize the entire world. I don't want to do that. I kind of like this. Or we can just randomize our start location. So we can start within the area of one of these tribes, and this is a really good area to start. This is okay. It's actually really hard to start there away from all civilizations. If you start up here, you'll have good access to... like shamans, but that's it. If you start down here, you'll have access to some really amazing trade options. I think this is a mix. You get some shamans and some crafters and traders. Down here is a little dangerous. Let's see here. Where would I want to be? Maybe, although that's pretty islandy, maybe right here actually would be good. Yeah, that's dangerous. Oof. No, because there's no real good path to get down here. And I'm going to want to get down and dirty, baby. That's not bad. Okay. What's this do? Oh, right, I can turn that off. You can press Shift H to start within your home culture, which for us would be the Owl Tribe. And that has positive, negative benefits. Ooh. I don't really want to start on the coast. Plus, I don't know if they changed salt water. Here we go. That's perfect. Well, maybe it's terrible. I don't know. It's been a long time. Okay, so there's a bunch of startup scenarios you can choose from. You can just choose start playing in the middle of the wild, outside a strange but cozy-looking village. You can start as a runaway... Some of these are almost impossible. A runaway slave, take a step to escape from your captors. Your father lies dead on the ground, and the beast who killed him is still present, usually a bear. Find yourself alone in a foreign ground with two unfinished cottages. That one's interesting, because you can use it to build up a house, but you don't get to choose where your house is, and that's important. Wounded and left for dead, you struggle to survive in the wilderness. Traps and trapping, you start playing fully equipped with tools for passive hunting. Fishing one is usually the best. Fishing, in my experience, has always been... You can still drink seawater? Yes. I mean, darn, my immersions. Fishing's the best way to get food, in my opinion. Trap fences are not. Trap fences are the best way to sever your fucking femoral artery while breaking your leg at the same time. Abandoned camp is pretty nice. Agriculture is weird. It's especially weird if you start out in spring. I think you need to start in a different season for that to work. There be robbers. You encounter a band of ruffians in the wilderness. Not all who wander are lost. You set out into the unforgiving wilderness with a four-legged companion. Cool. Let's take a doge. Life wasn't easy growing up. Just you and your parents on the lonely homestead in the wilderness. This is a new one. Game was scarce. Fish avoided your nets. It seemed even the spirits themselves frowned upon your move from the familiar village of your birth. First wild animals broke through the rickety fence protecting your crops, destroying the spring planting. Then wolves came in the night and attacked your few animals in their pens, killing most and scattering the survivors. You know, it doesn't have to be a dog. It could be a deer or a goat or a slave person. You set out at dawn to look for signs of your animals while your parents struggled to rebuild, hoping blah blah blah. After 2 days combing the countryside, you returned home with one straggling animal to find your father dead in the dooryard, surrounded by the smoldering remains of everything you had managed to build. Dad! Mom! Oh, taken. Okay. I thought Mom burned the house down and killed Dad and was like, bitch, I'm out. Left alone, only with the supplies and tools you carry and your four-legged companion, you set out into the unforgiving wilderness, just another wanderer looking for their place in the unreal world. Okay. A companion common to your culture. It literally could be a fucking reindeer. It could be Rudolph. Alright, this is the most difficult. This is weird. This is a hidden difficulty setting. Starting out with no tutorial, you'd think, oh, I don't need the tutorial or whatever. Trust me, you need the fucking tutorial. It gives you things that you need. And if you start at advanced, it doesn't give you advanced things like rocket launchers. It gives you much, much more difficult, time-consuming tasks. And the other thing is that if you take living in the wild and you use it, you can loop it. You can do it multiple times, get multiple useful items. Starting without the tutorial is super hard, and I need it because I haven't played the game in a while, and it'll help me remember the tools and commands and things like that. So I'm going to go with living in the wild, but as a general thing, if you're new to the game, take living in the wild. Do it, and then do it again, and then do it again, and then do it again. Keep doing it. The world will surely teach one, if nothing else, than to walk slowly. How'd you know I had a problem with trap pits? Alright. Unreal World Encyclopedia. We can look at this whenever we want. Don't give a shit. So this is the starting page we already read. Branches bend, etc. Alright, so this is the first part of the tutorial. These are the list of tasks. And you just do the task. It shows you how to do it, and then you do it, and you get another task. It doesn't reward you immediately, although if you continue to do these tasks, you will be continuously rewarded. Now I can put my mouse on pause and get down to business. So, it's a fucking reindeer! The reindeer is not carrying anything. What? Hang on, let's go... Oh, whoa, this is the world map, okay. Let's go back down into the not world map. So this is our starting area here. And we are One-Eyed Willy with our trusty pack reindeer. Now, you can see my vision. I have the ability to rotate and then move. And we need to go find some water. There's a bunch of stuff around that's interesting. I'm so thrown off by this being a reindeer. I said it, but I said it as a joke. I was like, haha, we could start with a fucking reindeer. Alright, so we have... Our interface is important. We're carrying 38 pounds with a small penalty for our movement and stuff. Not fatigued, not injured, not starving. Good, no blood loss. We're walking right now. You can sprint or run. I don't know how. E is hunger. Q is thirst. We're not hungry. We're not thirsty. Those will fill up with a green bar when you are. Your nutrition is important. You can die of being malnourished if you keep eating the same thing and it's not good. We're cold, which is concerning, because we shouldn't be cold. Here's our starting inventory. We did not start with a spear. Fuck. We started with a reindeer leash, a loop snare. That's not useful. We're wearing leather and linen. Could be nice. We have a woodsman axe and a hunting knife and a little bit of rye bread, some reindeer cuts. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Rudolph. But I need it. Alright, so I'm going to wield our woodsman's axe. It's not a good weapon. But, you know. So, let's leave here and go to the world map and see if we can find some water. They nerfed milking animals? That's too bad. Okay, so this area of the world is, like, swampy. So we should find some water in here pretty easily. Where's my reindeer? Okay. He's always behind me. My trusty reindeer. Alright, so I'm going to drink from the natural source. It's good. Why, thank you. I did not know you could stay alive without food forever. Which is not true. You will die. Alright, so... just teaches us how to examine things. Hello. You're a reindeer. Good for us. We did it. Picking stuff up. Simple. Whoops. Water in this version is a little different. Swimming, I believe, also is a little different. I think I can just pick branches up off of... no, actually, I can... I'll do a little advanced stuff. Hit S, go to skills, go to timbercraft. Actually, no. Hit S, go to survive. That's W. I predicted the weather. It's possible that it's going to rain soon. Such a good skill. Alright, so we're going to cut branches from a tree here. And we're using our cutting weapon that determines how well it works out. And then we can pick up 10 spruce twigs. Alright, that part of the tutorial is done. And now we gotta make a fire. So we'll go over here, drop our 10 spruce twigs. All of them. I don't think I actually did it. There we go. And skills, survival, build a fire north of me. More firewood is required. SVC, I'm getting it. Getting back in the hang of it. Okay, so we pick all you up. Drop all you down. 14? That's 24 spruce twigs. If that's not enough... okay, reindeer, please be careful. You will die. You did not successfully make a fire. You didn't successfully make a fire. It's my reindeer's fault. Okay, don't walk in the fire, reindeer. Alright, so we made a fire. Cookery. Here's where the game starts to be real nice. A game course event is coming up. You got a fresh pike. Aw, yes. Thank you, game. You gave me pike. Alright, so let's cook our pike. I'm gonna roast it. There are things you can do with cooking that are advanced, but you need advanced tools and whatnot. So we put the pike down, and it's gonna sit there cooking for a little while. We can do some timber work in the meantime. It's a good thing we have an axe. Although, actually, never mind. It gives us an axe. I'm pretty sure, if you don't have one. It wants us to fell a tree. Maybe it doesn't. Anyway, the pike there will cook for a little while. You can check it out. It takes about an hour, I think. I'm actually going to wait until it's fully cooked. I don't remember how to wait. Anybody? How do I wait? It's not a skill. Commands. Rest until canceled. Bingo. Fire's about to burn out. Doesn't matter. The fire can go out. The pike is still cooking. Until it says, literally, the pike is finished cooking. Hello? We got warmed up, though. Pike? Alright, it smells like the roasted pike is ready. We'll pick it up. We got the roasted pike. Alright, now we can cut down this tree without feeling bad. That's not right. I want timber craft. Fell a tree. Boom! Nailed it. Yeah, Wolf Richard, Wolf guy. They changed a lot of the hotkeys, so I'm not doing this tutorial just to get free stuff. I'm doing it because I fucking need the tutorial. Could you hear that tree falling down, by the way? I might need to turn the game audio up. Or maybe not. I know better, but there's not much I can do about it. Like, I tried hitbox, it did not work. It was just awful, so... do it yourself. I don't want to do it myself. I want you to give me everything. There we go. That's the command I wanted. The M command. Crafting. Or plus. Okay. Let's see if we can make a spear. Weapons. Nope. We can make a javelin, though. How many? One. I'll use my hunting knife. Wait a minute. Staff? No. I don't want to use my hunting knife as a staff. We want to pick up one of these. Did I do it? I did it. Thunder tree trunk. Okay. I think you can make a spear. I just don't know how. We're still making a javelin, though. Oh, I guess I was supposed to pick a... Alright, so there's... Hunting knife doesn't work as a staff. Well, what about the thing I... Oh, we have to make a staff first. Ha! Ha! Lumber staff. Got it. Oh, it's using the woodsman axe. Well, I guess that makes sense for the staff part. You obtained a decent staff. Hey, I'm not done! Okay, let's continue. Weapons. Not a club. I changed my... Whoops. Fishing. Fishing. This one's important. It gives us the tools. We got a fishing rod. That's one of the most important things you can get. Did I use my staff to make a club? I hope not. Okay, no. Oh, we need a fire. Okay. Alright, I'm getting it. Javelin, one, yes. You obtained a decent javelin. This javelin is not a bad person. This javelin occasionally stops to help roadside people who are stuck. It is a decent javelin. Alright, so we did get a fishing rod. Now we can do fishing. Active fishing? You should find a better spot. Go fuck yourself. Why not? Oh, I just got started up recently. Obliterator. Whatever your name is. I think I might actually need to be standing in water to do fishing. We need to find deeper water. I need to find a river or something. This might work. Yeah, it's like a little lake here. As long as we don't get eaten by a wolf. You with me, dear? Okay. Forever loyal. Now, I might need to actually go in the water to do this. Oh, fishing rod. Cool. When you're spearfishing, you need to be, like, fucking face deep in the water. We didn't manage to catch any fish, but that does the tutorial for us, so that's not a big deal. This one's pretty important. We need to make a shelter. So we have water here. We can do fishing here. Let's see. I think we need to cut branches from a tree, and we can make a little... Whoops. Nope. Survival. Yeah, that. Okay, that should be enough for me to be able to... Build a shelter. Oh, I need a slender trunk. Are these spruce twigs? Yeah, spruce twigs. They're spruce twigs! Alright, we can cut this down, or actually we can just go grab this slender trunk over here. Save a little time and energy. Wow, I'm moving spastically. Having a problem. Why are these things red? What mean? How... Oh, I have two slender trunks. I'll drop them both. Okay, building... Shelter. The building stuff in this is actually pretty cool. Oh, I need to have it in my inventory? Wow. Wow. Not able to move. Yeah, that's why you don't want to have it in your inventory. Okay. Slender trunks. What's happening? Two slender tree trunks. They're in my inventory. Build me a shelter. Huh? I don't understand. Why are you doing this? It's not in my inventory? It's viewing all items. Okay. Yeah, it won't let me do it. I have it. It's in my inventory. Observe. Slender tree trunk. You need slender... Maybe there's a difference between a slender trunk and a slender tree trunk. Read the text? Why would I do that? That's stupid. I need more trunks? Nobody needs more trunks. Alright, I'll try reading the text this time. 3? How many is that? That's so dumb. What a bunch of cheaters. Okay, maybe I should read the text. Alright. 5 slender trunks. You happy now, game? Hmm? Shut up, you broken game. Seriously, though. Please spare me your ire for a moment. I can't do anything about the delay, for one, and for two, it's been a long time since I played this game. Ah, here we go. Incantation. So we get to do our ritual now. I can't do the Oath of Iron because we don't have an iron weapon, and I don't think it works on javelins anymore. I'll try it. Okay. Oh. Alright, safety of the night. We're not gonna sleep, but... this is still in. I think he just ordered a pizza. I think that's what he said. Hello, I would like to order a pepperoni pizza with lots of cheese and extra sauce and maybe some stuffed crust stuff, and then I'd like to go fishing and then have a taco, and then that'd be awesome. Goodbye. I'm pretty sure that's what he said. The thing about the incantations is that if you do them wrong, you can really get fucked. Yeah, Nixidir, I know. I know. Tracking's important. You've improved in tracking. Alright. Okay, so... Boy, this is rough. You don't notice any tracks around here. But there's a reindeer. You don't notice any tracks around here. It's better to do tracking from the world map. We can see our shelter or not. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah, we can see our shelter there. Come on, I'm tracking. I'm very hungry. I'm gonna eat... my pike here. Nom. We ate some of it. I don't want to go too far away from our shelter, though. I'm hearing birds. Come on. This is one of the harder tutorial missions. Because you actually have to find tracks. Something happened there, and I... I don't know what it was. Where's my shelter? Okay. You used to be able to go to a village and then find people tracks. Oh, there's a moose there. I'm gonna go... Wow, how bad at tracking am I? He was right there. I could literally see him. You're feeling cold. What time is it? Oh, God. Oh, God, it's nighttime. I need to go back. We're gonna die. Okay. We'll track later. Sorry, game. Shit's scary. We need to build a fire. I'm getting hungry and thirsty. Where's my shelter? There it is. Okay. We'll drink a little from the water there. Eat some more of our pike. Nom. Okay. And then... I don't want to build my fire that close to my shelter, so... I'll take one tree trunk here. And 8 spruce twigs. Move them right here. QP. I'm sorry about the inefficiency of my command usage, but I'm way out of practice, so you have to bear with me. Build a little fire, make a little love, make reindeer meat tonight. Seriously, Rudolph, fuck off for a minute. I can put stuff on him. Oh, you can't climb on the zoomed out map anymore? Oh. What was that movie where Gary Busey was hunting Ice-T? I think that was every movie Gary Busey's ever been in. You were sleepy and extremely tired. Sounds like a good time to sleep. Shift Z. You wake up. You're feeling rather warm and getting hungry. Good thing we have some roasted poik. No. Alright, so we're in good health, good spirits. We'll try to do some tracking. I was looking for the command that would let... Oh, was that a village? No, that's a bear. Can I not go near the bear? Uh-oh. You encounter an animal. You think it's a squirrel. I see him. He's in the tree. He's down there in the tree. I might be able to get him. I'm gonna go for him. Oh, I got my javelin. All right, I'm gonna... Where'd he go? There he is. Shit. Okay, he's right there. I'm gonna throw my javelin at him. Dun, dun, dun. Aim for the body. Ooh, I got him in the foreleg. Okay. Let's go pick up our javelin. Uh-oh. Get out of the way, reindeer. I don't want to hit you. Okay, we're going to hit him with the javelin again. This time... Ooh, squirrel drops on the ground. I got him. Get out of my way, reindeer. I forgot how to attack. Where is your enemy? I think I'm going to kick him. Kick him in the... body. Got him. He rose back on his feet. Kick him again. I killed him! Wow, I cheated at the tutorial. I hunted an animal too soon. That sucks. Can we track it? Track it. But it's a fucking squirrel! It's right there! Alright, well that sucks. We got some squirrel stuff though. We use our survival skill to... cut... ice in it. We need to do hide working and skin an animal. We went a little ahead of ourselves here. We weren't supposed to kill a squirrel. But I told you, I know what I got. I got stuff. I know what I'm doing. And, no. I want to cut. What is that? Maybe hunting or cookery? Nope. Survival? I forgot. Trapping? It's gotta be cooking. B. Oh. Okay. Press B. Thank you, Wolf. We got an edible cut of squirrel meat and some squirrel fat. The squirrel fat's important. We can use that to tan the hide. So we need to go find some water. I thought that deer was us for a minute. Where's our camp? It's over here, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's go back to camp. We're going to tan us a hide. If I can remember how. Okay, so let's see here. Hide working. Clean the skin. A harsh squirrel skin. Apparently we're not very good at it. Alright, so we got some water here. Zoop. You obtained a harsh, clean squirrel skin, which we now process further, or cured for preservation. We want to... tan the skin, I think? I think we want to tan the skin. There we go. I think we might need a bark or something. Squirrel fat. Alright. This step is complete in a few hours. After that, continue tanning the skin until the whole process is finished off. Alright, so it places the skin down there while it's tanning. And we can make ourselves like a... Hopefully we can make like a fur... like scarf out of it or something like that. That'd be dope as shit. Alright, what do we have here? We got our javelin. Javelin I'm pretty happy with. That's pretty cool. I'll take it. We have our loop snare, fishing rod. I'm really concerned about our ability to track. So we're going to leave that while we do some tracking. What's the command to repeat your last task? Whoa. Don't notice any tracks, but you encounter a fox. This one I'm not going to get. Okay, I forgot how to sneak. Stealth? Using stealth. Am I being stealthy? Walking? No? I forgot. H, hiding. Good call. Alright, so let's sneak up on Mr. Foxy. He has already spotted us and is running the fuck away. Oh, yep, there he is. I think he spotted us. He might not have. You move like a ghost. Oh, we stepped on a twig. The jig is... No, he's looking at us. Maybe I can sneak around this tree. I might be able to get him there. I'm going to throw the javelin at him. We got one shot. You can't miss your chance to blow this opportunity. The fox flees. You failed to deliver a steady throw. You failed to... Shut up. Okay. Tracking. Whatever. There was a fox right here. I saw him. I guess you can't... You need to track large animals. Like, I need that stupid moose to come back. From Moose Land. A lynx? Nah, I'm cool. I'd rather not, thanks. If you could just, be tracks. Can you still do the thing where you go to a village and track the people? Because I could be okay with... Whoa. Was that a fucking nerp? It is. That's a nerp. So, that's bad. If he saw me, he's gonna come and kill me. It might be a whole party of them. It's also raining, and I'd like to get out of that, if that's okay with you, game. Where's my shelter? Okay. Hang out in the shelter. Is this done? Harsh tanning. Alright, we picked it up. Now we can do... that... Finish it off. We rinsed it off. The skin is now left to hang until it's dry enough to continue tanning. Complete in a few hours. Continue tanning the skin until the whole process is finished off. You could have done better, but you couldn't make good out of bad. Wow. You're not the boss of me, game. I can make whatever I want. We're just gonna wait here. Oh, wow, I'm like super hungry. Let's eat some roast pike. And... I think I can just drink rainwater. No. You know what I should have done is de-haired that squirrel skin and tried to make a water skin. Let's get some fire materials. You can just move stuff on the ground, but fucked if I remember how. Make a big old fire here. Keep us nice and warm. PQ. We're going to cook our squirrel. Now we're just going to hang out in here and wait for the squirrel to cook. Smells like the squirrel is ready. Excuse me, can I have my squirrel? Roasted squirrel cut. Nom. Bland roasted. What? This game is harsh. Feel like cutting me some slack here? I'm trying to survive. Trying to make it in this harsh, cruel world. I think rain is maybe going to make tracking a little more difficult. Seriously, can you stop fucking raining? There's no real reason for me to hide from the rain, but I don't know if I can go out and do tracking in the rain. It stopped. Maybe it would have stopped earlier if I had stopped resting earlier. You ever think about that? Me? Eat some rye bread, being well fed. We're weary. Come on, game. Tracks. You face some traxes. Eridar, Lord of Moose. Sleep is for... Oh, God, the moon. The moon. I think I can just sleep. I don't know if I have to be, like, physically in my shelter when I sleep from the overworld map. It might matter, though, so I'm gonna go here. We got a nice campfire. This is pretty peaceful. I didn't realize how late it was. We'll pick up our skin of squirrel workbench. Oh, no, we need to make a club and stuff. Oh, it might rot. Oh, no, what have we done? All right, well, we need to sleep, so let's sleep. I don't care. I keep thinking the world's gonna get dark. You wake up and you hear something rustle. Get the fuck up. Was it the reindeer? I think it's nothing. We're good. Reindeer will watch over me. You are not tired. Oh, I guess it's like noon. Okay, so we'll get this. We need to make a club or... I think a staff will work for a beating thing. One. Alright, and then... I think here on this rock we can do the tanning process. Workbench. What? You can use a log. I guess I have to cut a whole fucking tree down though. What was that? I saw something over here. Here's a log, I guess. Oops. There we go. Beater. Okay. Guess you do need to make a club out of it. Excuse me? I'm so bad at this. Utility articles. Nope. Yeah, I think we need a cut. We need another thingy. We need to make a club now. Maybe I could have used my javelin, but I don't... Oh, you know what? I think we can just use a fucking rock. Or a stone. Maybe a rock. And a stone. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Come back here, log. I need you. Whoa. I think we can use this. Alright. Beater. Yes! You finished tanning the process and obtained a harsh squirrel fur. Nice. What did we use for that? I don't remember. It was either the stone or the rock, but I'm gonna drop them. Thanks, stone rocks. We don't need the staff either. I'll drop it in the fireplace. We could put it on the deer, but nah. Alright, so we got our squirrel skin. We're a little hungry. Let's eat some rye bread. I didn't eat rye bread. I ate something else. Maybe I did eat rye bread? I don't know. Alright. Back to look for tracks. Let's go to where that Nerpy Derp was. See if he left a track. He was down here somewheres. I need to get up on the high ground. Where was that? Oh, no. That's not helpful. Ooh. Look at that. There's a way, I can't remember, Shift-I? There's a way to look at the whole world map. But I can't remember. And I'd like to know sort of where we are. Man, this tracking is harsh. I don't remember it being this hard. Yeah, the stones and rocks, big difference. One big, one not so big. Where's our shelter? It's up this way. Here it isn't. Whoa, an ermine. Maybe we can track it. F6, okay. Where's that ermine at? You will be mine, Ermi man. Yeah, no, we need a larger animal, and we're not even, never even gonna see this thing. I don't also know where the fuck our shelter is. F6. Okay. Well, here's what we've seen of the world so far. Not much. Hungry, cold, and thirsty. Pretty good. It's nighttime again. I'm just gonna sleep. We'll go to this water here, drink, and then we're just gonna sleep. Brr, you wake up shivering. Bullshit, it's just a little rain and midnight. Alright, where's our shelter at? It's over here somewhere. My mouse is on the screen, why? There it is. I knew that. Fine then. You think you saw something move in the distance? Nah. It was only a dream. Alright, we're starting to run out of our food sounds to the northeast. What did I hear? I heard an owl, maybe. There's something up. Whoa. It's a squirrel. Hehe. Hehe. Let's throw the javelin at Mr. Squirrel. I almost threw it myself. Oops. I didn't do the proper throw and I missed the squirrel. Where'd he go? Senor Squirrel, where are you? They move from tree to tree, all nimbly bimbly. Do I look like a cat to you, boy? I aimed at his arms last time. Alright, that was a huge whiffer. So, if we could not... Here we go, I got him square in front of me. Or square to the nowhere. Okay. Close. Whatever, the squirrel is a ninja. The squirrel plays Nuclear Throne, and he's good at it. He's got all the dodges. I missed again. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. The fucking reindeer was trying to steal it. Why isn't my reindeer a trained hunting reindeer? Exactly? Anybody? Squirrel? Okay. Clear shot. Oh! I pierced its hip. It staggers, trying to maintain its balance. It's still in the tree, though. I need you, spear. Where'd he go? Alright, I'm on you. I'm all up on you. Alright, whoop. Oh! Squirrel drops down. Seems to have fallen. Kick him in the fucking face! Step on his neck! Yeah, he dead. Alright, squirrel number two. I can't get him. Right, you pick up the grizzly small squirrel carcass. Good ears, though. Heard that from a mile of fucking way. Alright, let's drop him. For ease of, butchery. Grizzly? You're grizzly. I just kicked him in the neck a little bit. No big deal. God. Let's see here. Let's not tan this one. We're going to de-hair it. I don't think you actually... I don't know if you can do that with a squirrel skin. You might need a bigger skin. Item is not suitable for that. Okay, yeah, so we can only tan it. That's fine. What? Oh, we have to clean it. Duh. We have to... Sorry. Clean harsh squirrel fur. Tan harsh squirrel fur. Is it just too crappy? Dehair harsh squirrel. I guess it's just too crappy. Hey, Metal Slime. It is this game. Yeah, I guess this fur just is gnarly. Or wait a minute, I'm trying to use... Oh, I know what I'm doing. I think I know what I'm doing. Am I trying to do... Yeah, this is the one we've already cured. What happened to the... We got the squirrel cut and the squirrel fat. This one's already tanned and stuff. Maybe we just didn't do a good enough job to get a thing. Because we got the squirrel cut and the squirrel fat, but I guess we didn't actually get any furs off of it because we were too bad. Didn't Plump do a series of this? Maybe. I don't know. I don't... Maybe, possibly? I don't know. Been... Could have happened. Anyway. Well, back to tracking. I guess running around with raw squirrel meat in your back pocket is a good way to track some bears. Come on, bears. Come on, 85 bears. Come on, bears. Gimme bears. I want some bears. Running around with a reindeer... Oh, hey, there's a dude. A trader. We can trade him our furs. Excuse me? Ah, you encounter a foreign trader. These foreign traders really do like furs. Hey, oh! Track them! Yes! Yes! I am the ninja. I am the master. I have tracked. Now, fuck off. Oh, good. And search for a while. This is where you get to start hunting. I found a reindeer game. No, get back here. I don't want to close him. I don't want to... What? Talk to someone. Yes. One-eyed Willy. Foreign trader. That's a dirty foreign trader. Greetings. Greetings, stranger. What's on your mind? Who are you? They call me Fulwin. I am One-Eyed Willy of the Owl Tribe. Good to know you, stranger called One-Eyed Willy. Trade. I have some goods to trade. Let's see what I can trade from you. He has a dagger. I don't want a dagger. Yo, fuck yourself. Goodbye. Hey. Greetings. What's on your mind? I am One-Eyed Willy. Good to know you, stranger called One-Eyed Willy. Who are you? My name is Daggofrey. Okay. Would you like to trade? Let's see what I can trade from you. A warhammer and a dagger. Wow, you guys are foreign traders from Games Workshop, apparently. I'll just skip to the fucking horseradish. I have some goods to trade. A broadsword. These guys are awfully warlike. I don't trust them. Do you trust them, Rudolph? No. Rudolph says, I don't trust them. Hey, Calrog man. Why is it? I guess they're sneaky war maybe they're arms smugglers. That's why they're all dirty. They're like, they fucking covered themselves in peat bog to get past medieval Scandinavian security. There's some fucking Scandinavian medieval police looking for them. Did we do this one? That's a little boy. Hello, little boy. I'm One-Eyed Willy. My name is Bevisrick. What do you have to trade? A fine hand axe. Actually, that's pretty nice. I will offer you one, and only one, harsh squirrel fur. Now the thing about this squirrel fur is that sometimes it's going to say stuff about you that's not very nice. It'll say, it speaks its mind. It's brutally honest. What you have offered is very marginal to get those goods for yourself. What of my items you'd prefer in this trade? I think you simply don't have enough valuable goods to complete this trade. This doesn't please me. It's no deal. Goodbye. Fool. You could have had the harshness. But now, the harshness will have you. Alright, so now we need to go back. Oh, that's an animal. Hey, game. A black grouse. Tutorial, hello. No. Oh, man. The tutorial was supposed to be like, yo, there's an ant. Oh, my God, it's grouses. Throw the javelin. Hit him in the... What is wrong with you? There's grouses. All right. I'm sneaking. I'm creeping. He can't... I think he can see me. Are these grouse tracks? He can see me. Okay. I'm a creep. Why isn't he running away from that guy? Is it a pet grouse? No, he saw me again. Oh, I'm not even sneaking anymore. How do I run? Shift R. Running! Yeah! I'm on the grouse tracks. Excuse me? Are you a grouse? You're not a grouse. Okay. Now, I think what we need to do for this part of the tutorial... Oops. Where's the tutorial screen? F1? F5? Yeah, okay. I need to read this. We need to find an animal in an encounter. I believe. Yes, yes. And then we need to kill it and do the hide working and stuff. We're kind of fatigued, though, from that running around, so, you know. Alright, let's see, where are we? We're pretty far away from camp. Let's go a little south here. It's getting late. I'm probably going to head back to camp and just sleep. Oh. You think it's a hare? A hare over there. Alright. Well, that did it. A kill. There's no fucking way I'm going to kill this thing. It's a fucking hare. It's, like, super fast.